So hello guys, today we will be solving this question number 14. So the question is the reaction of ammonia with excess Cl2 gives. So if Cl2 is in axis, when ammonia and Cl2 reacts, then it will form NCl3 and HCl. But when NH3 ammonia is in axis, it will form NH4Cl plus N2. Thank you and have a nice day.